Green Glue Reviews, does it really work? I am sure that, if you have been looking for soundproofing solutions, you know about green glue or at least heard about it because it is now one of the popular noise proofing method used especially when trying to soundproof a ceiling or the whole room. One of the most common questions I get is, does green glue really work? Is it worth the money, and how to correctly use it? So I decided to write a no BS review and tell you what I think about it and whether it's worth your money and effort. After reading this review, you will know everything you need to know about green glue. What is green glue noise proof sealant? Without complicating things by using jargons. Simply put, it is a sound dampening compound that is used for noise proofing renovation projects like your ceiling, walls and even floors. It works by converting sound energy and noise into heat, especially when you apply it within two or more stable layers, for example, a drywall. It comes in two different forms. 1. Quart tubes for DIY small soundproofing projects. 2. 5-gallon pail, for massive huge projects. Does green glue really work? Well, it depends on what you are planning to achieve with it. If you are looking for a complete soundproofing solution, no, but if you are looking to drastically reduce unwanted noise, yes, it definitely does. Green glue will reduce the unwanted noise by 75 to 95%, which is, I think, is incredible, and there will be a significant difference. Most people vouch for it, and reasonably so. It is definitely one of the best in the market and very reliable. It will sound dampen and reduce vibrations between rooms, and the results are noticeable. Pros: 1. High quality soundproofing. 2. Easy to use. After watching a few tutorials, you should be good. 3. Trusted brand. 4. Test and proven to work. 5. Reduce vibration. 6. The odor is not bad. Cons: 1. A little bit pricey for some people. 2. Takes a few days to see the results. Tips and guidelines. 1. How much green glue you will need will depend on various factors, such as how large is the area you are trying to noise proof and other additional factors. Typically, you will need 2 tubes per 4x8 drywall sheet. 2. The drying up process takes a while. After you opened it, apply within 12 minutes. The glue will take about 20 to 30 for complete dry up and maximum results. 3. For effectiveness, use drywall and stick it in between the layers of the wall. To do this, start by attaching the first layer on the wall or ceiling, then seal the first layer, apply the green glue on the second layer, then stick them together. Watch the video above for more clarity. 4. To save the most money, I recommend you purchase it in a bucket. You will save at least 25% of your hard-earned cash, and plus you will have more to use for the other things. 5. After you used the green glue, check for any cracks. If you see some, use an acoustic sealant for sealing the gaps. 6. If you are really tight on budget, you can search for other green glue alternatives such as Quiet Rock. Although may not be as effective as GG, it will certainly help you. 7. To results, it takes a few days, I would say about a week. So please be patient and all will be good. I would recommend that you use a 5/8 board for even greater noise proofing. 8. Make sure you know exactly what you are planning to do before you purchase it. If you found this video, don't forget to subscribe and share.